tired here, guys. And yes, let's continue with the raid boss. I'm gonna continue this team here. So Prince, Basalt, Queen Ash, King Alidor, and what it calls with again the Falcon's Mace. So let's continue. If you want, you can change this one here back to the One of Stars. Also good. It's all up to you. So you know, or we might just change it into something else. Ah, let's go tune here. You know what? Let's change it into this weapon here for the fun of it.
My blade is ready.
Do a few battles with that, and let's go.
Just last week, so Alcaraz potentially with the opportunity to get his revenge. Delays for a little bit of drizzle that came back.
Then we have here. Then we have this one here, splash down here. This one here. And then we just have this one. Don't forget, right, this one here creates, right, and gives you brown gems, and this one here gives you magic to all elemental allies by matching brown gems, and this one here gives you life. So what we're gonna do here, some splash damage. And then hit this one here. No, I'm gonna get this one. Don't do it again, joystick. Mana surge. last one. That's good. That is good for me. Oh, let's do a little bonus here again. Don't really need that. Destruction, destruction, destruction. See, that's the problem with this thing here. Yo. You're here looking for this here? Seven buttons to go.
Before taking on
it, yeah.
Alcaraz.
Next, 29. And then we have, I think, our first troop.
Mana Surge. Mana Surge.
So we have 403 points, and we are going for this troop here.
It's always one of those returns, as good as it was. It was better than what he expected.
Right, so we have this troop here now, and we are going to upgrade him and play with him. So let's go here, troops. Upgrade the bull. This one here. This one up. Yep, done.
This was ridiculous. I mean, how does that feel for Thompson? You've hit two good first serves, and you haven't hit another shot. Standing control. Alcaraz.
So, Dark Feathers deal 45 true damage to the first two enemies, then eliminate attack from them. If the enemy dies, create 10 purple gems. Deal 45 true damage to the first two enemies. All beast ally gain 2 big chance to summon an owl bear when my turn begins. Okay.
So 3 great points for the world number 1.
A beast monster, deal 47 damage to enemy, eliminate 2 attack from them. Okay. So let's take something that we don't use much. Beast monster. Grim Feathers.
Deal
47 damage to an enemy and innate
2
attack from them. Doesn't look that strong.
Generally, you expect the best players in the world to take their chances. At least 4th this year of breakpoints converted, Alcaraz.
Need a guardian here. Take off this. Throw in. Where are you again? You forget what Clyde has.
As you can see, you know, I mean, it always makes it look a little worse in the lights, but you can understand why Jordan Thompson and Carlos Alcaraz keep looking up.
No.
To say how much longer are we going to continue here? And now Orally Torts is down off her seat.
They have nothing on the radar, so you should just pass quickly. What I say. So.
Okay, well, that's good news.
Yeah.
Oh, this will be interesting. Yeah, you see there?
Not showing much on the radar, so not going to send the players.
They have nothing on the radar, so it should be really, really quick. So, don't stop.
So we've had a couple of these stoppages today, but none of them have led to anything particularly severe, which is good news.
Thank you.
So whilst we're just waiting for hopefully this match to continue, let's just show you exactly how the first
out
on grandstands with between Manarino and Ogier SC. We left
this
it with Manarino leading with the break. He was 4-2 up when we left it, and he was indeed able to close out that opening set. So good stuff from the Frenchman, and they are just one game into set two.
Yeah, we might just leave it like this to test it out.
So it looks like the eggs are already being dried. Does she know she's going to be cold?
do this again here. Then this is going to create more purples. Guys, or else it's going to go very long.
Started with those two ridiculous returns from Alcaraz, one off the forehand, then one immediately to the next point off the backhand.
Mana surge. Mana surge. Mana surge.
As though you could quite easily play at this, but.
Nice one here. So, not about you guys. Anyway, that's it. Tired is out, and we'll see you later on. Peace out.
Bye-bye.